Well, you know Martin Sweeney, well, he still stays there now. It must be 20-odd years round the site and the Red Cow. He'll sell you a van or an old motor car, and on the weekend he goes to the local fruit jar. His wife, he adores her, and all her old ways. It's years since they've married in the rare good old days. They've raised a big family, they're staying round there now. Martin Sweeney from the site in the Red Cow. He does security work as the sun's going down. Sure, he minds most the factories around Dublin town. And then late at night, just home he does go, back to the Red Cow, to the place he calls home. He kept piebald horses he bought out on the Strand. Sure, he turned them off grazing off through no man's land. But the government came and they made it quite clear, we're taking this land now. Well, you can't keep them here. Well, you know Martin Sweeney, he still stays there now. It must be 20-odd years round the site and the Red Cow. He'll sell you a van or an old motor car, an old dyna lorry that will bring you so far. Martin Sweeney from the site in the Red Cow.